So the question is, how do we measure to what extent we are approaching him from day to day? To what extent are qualities of each of us are becoming more and more similar to the qualities of the Creator? How can we check this in the group? By what signs? How do we set up the relationship between the friend and I so that I will know that to that extent I'm really moving toward the Creator until I get to some resemblance to him, some similarity with him, the ability to resemble him, to equalize with him? This we need to try to measure every day. And I would recommend to do this log, to write down this like a log. Let's do it. According to what did I measure today? My inclination to the Creator. Not inclination, my progress, my nearing to the Creator. How did I measure it? Through the connection between the friends and I, because I have no other measurement, no other gauge. And have I already begun to feel in the connection with the friends changes that are more spiritual and can truly bring me to a state where my relation to the friends is approaching a state where I begin to feel the quality of the Creator, bestowal, and perhaps even love. Let's do this every day. Writing down in our log. And then we will see, we'll learn what we thought before, what we think now, how we check it, by what, by what we measure it, what's important for us, what actions, activities, what relationships. We'll learn from this. We can also learn from this.
From each other.
Yeah, we can also learn from each other, but we want to write it down so that at the end of the day we have a short summary. It can be one sentence, it doesn't need to be longer.